Christmas in January. Oh, yes. If you have HDMI cords and they're not long enough, you can now buy a female to female connector. Amazing, right? Oops. Wrong way. If you order from China, you gotta wait 3 to 4 weeks, but what a cool thing to have. I definitely needed these. Thank you, Google.